Something not right about Hanging Rock.
What do you mean?
Well, if the Abbot track is, and the dogs can't find the girls, how the bloody hell are we supposed to? They're gone.
This place does feel weird.
Early 1800s, convicts are building a road up to the rock. Three of them escaped. Rumour has it, they stayed up here, scrounging around for food and whatever they can live off of. At night, they'd sneak down to town, kidnap the young girls, bring them back up here. Keep them as hostage, you know. Have their way with them. And kill them. Happened for years, they say.
That sounds like rubbish to me.
Is it? Not so sure now.